Hi, this is Cynthia. I don't really exist. I am a synthetic human created by artificial intelligence. I was created by the Tesseract Academy to help you better understand how you can use data science and AI within your organization. In this video, Dave, our trusted AI consultant, will explain how AI can be used in the real estate sector.
AI has transformed real estate in fundamental ways, changing the way appraisers, lenders, and developers work. For instance, Zillow, a real estate company in Seattle, uses AI to come up with property value estimates from digital images. This technology relies on deep neural networks trained on millions of images and property valuations to read images in new listings for relevant information. According to the company, the resulting metrics, which are also informed by other metrics like square footage, predict the value of a property with a 2% median error rate. AI in the CRM platform at Compass, a real estate company based in New York, nudges real estate agents to contact clients who are most excited to make a purchase. The platform sends agents heads-ups when clients are especially active on some websites and auto-drafts emails to clients to expedite the outreach process. Redfin, a real estate company based in Seattle, has used AI to automate the property recommendation process with an AI matchmaking tool. In this company, AI essentially augments human agents and handles some labor-intensive elements of the human role. Through ML and AI, the company lets the system automate the tasks of agents like scheduling of tours, answering consumer inquiries, and also captures the customer interaction data points. This makes the dream house come true with a minimal physical effort from the agent. Although it can be argued AI adoption is lagging behind compared to other industries, this does not reduce its impact. The digitalization of the industry makes it simpler than ever to purchase or sell property and is here for the long term. AI also plays a role in generating leads, communication, and marketing. Real estate firms that use AI will clearly become more competitive compared to those that do not.
Thank you, Dave. The real estate industry is already benefiting from the use of AI and data science through use cases like improved valuation and recommender systems. This makes not only for a more efficient industry, but also happier consumers. If you want to learn more about what data science can do for your business, then please visit http://tesseract.academy and get in touch with us. We'll be very happy to help you. Thank you.